piazza e ovviamente da giorni qua. You have two trades, first one is to open a file with the DXF file or draw the pattern by yourself by this software. You draw a square. Okay, this is the first software. First pattern. Then draw a row. You need to return to finish. Okay, draw the four patterns, then choke all of them. Control A. All the patterns become red color. Click the right side button of the mouse. Choose the convert. Make a third pattern. So third pattern is a stitch pattern, so you can make all the patterns become dots, like a one stitch by one stitch. Here is the stitch distance. Like we can change to 10. Because we haven't choose all the
patterns.
标自己一个单子里边串过去，两个线，往先是电流，它就先是实际电流，你那个起立盘，有的有，没有的没有了。这边这个pattern，the stitch distance suddenly become not much bigger. And you can see the red dot here. It's the starting point. We can check by shift up. Shift up. Here got a cross here. And it's slowly to direction. We can choose the speed, like speed. You can see the cost is moving right now. The green dot is actually showing speed. It's the green color. Change speed to 625. You can see speed is much, much faster. Okay, see? Sometimes you don't want starting point to be like this one. So we can change it. In here. Speed. We can open the speed. in auto study and then auto start and then click same position, then customer state. Just okay. Like here. We want to make starting point at here. Try again. You can see start point already changed to here. And go back to starting point again. Okay, let's save the file. Save that. We have, right now we have to choose the MSPD format. Number 2 here. See? You can see that here. Right now we, I have copied the file into the pen drive. Put here. Change to language, English. Okay, let's go. Click copy. Change. To the pen drive, click the pen drive, and then save the file here. Choose the file, return. Okay. Then we go back. Coming out. To find. Okay, you can create a new file here. Design number 1. Make a return, then we put the file to be number 24. Return.
起针，然后你就把它移到什么地方，压角没有
，Enter.
踩一下踏板，踩对，踩一下踏板就行，把踏板落下去，然后想在什么地方起身，就停到什么地方。
Enter。
这个是功能代码，加一个次元点。
加次元点之后，功能是什么？
对，次元点就是加完次元点之后，每次缝完之后就会停到那个位置，它不会再回到起缝点，回到那个原点。就是真。
Enter。
这是一个，这是一个简单的一个方块，然后这个是保存键。
Input and code。
这个是代写，这个是保存，这个是不存就退出，然后保存就行。
Enter。
几个可以选择六。
Enter。
那它主机就这样。哟，你到了，看哪个位置？
This pin is to adjust the vertical knife. The hot knife going up and going down. First, loose the screw. Then, we make a shaft going up.可以操作吗？We can see at this situation, the hot knife will hurt the fabric. You can see the mark here.Okay, we need to start going down a little bit again. Okay. Perfect.
你调多的话，它不也没用吗？
就看不出来这些呢。压脚位高低调节这一个螺丝。当手轮，当机针转到最低点，可以看到这里面还有一个螺丝。